Okay, so this is something I've kind of been dreading, is having to take this all apart. So what I did was I went ahead and labeled everything, and then took pictures of it. I wonder if I can just take the cap off. Okay, so here's the driver's side camshell bearing. It's a little bit different, that's for sure. There's a key inside. So I gotta imagine that's the key for the distributor, but I'm not exactly sure how that's working. I gotta pull this thing out. Okay, so there's a gear. That's the gearing. Oh, this is a little bit nerve-wracking. Hopefully, I know how to do this. That's the ring inside to replace. The gearing needs to be keyed a certain way. This comes out. This. What's this thing? Does this come out? It comes out. Doesn't seem to have this anywhere. Oh, here it is. Okay, so I cleaned this up. I'm going to put the gaskets in. I'm going to first liberally lube everything. Okay, what I realize is I think I have to pop this out. And then line it up, insert it, line it up, and then put it in. Okay, so I don't know the torque value for that bolt. I'll have to do more research on that. I cleaned off the contacts here. Okay, that's it. So I have to torque that one. I didn't have to label those. This side's done. Shutting her down.